Hey, I'm first. Is this live?
Oh, sadly no.
Oh shit. Life after the war.
Wo?
Hello for not hello for. Thanks for the follow. Baramori. Hello for the thanks.
But here goes nothing.
Habt eine gute Fahrt.
Danke schon.
Vielen herzlichen Dank.
Ja, je. Eieiei.
canyon is weird. It takes 4 laps and I'm thinking about God and the world and not really focusing on what I'm doing here. I just can't concentrate in this environment. It's not that I crash now, but I just can't focus on my lines. I just think about something else and just drive beside.
Go with the flow, they say. As long as your autopilot doesn't make you crash.
That's true.
The fix. Try to get Jamarius.
I think all the people that need to be in behind us are in front of us right now.
That's yeah, both high boys are behind. Or the High Boys Academy are behind. That's Black Turk, who is fighting with Marius a little bit. Cloud is out completely. And yeah, the boss lost a lot of time. Body mass. 16 seconds behind.
I'm losing ground, so I keep on dying. Was on battle pass for 5th.
Yeah, you were all the time second behind, second place. That was a very, very close fight. Yeah, they didn't make a mistake afterwards. Yeah, it's like 7th-10th between 2nd and 5th at the moment. That's fine. John Boy, who you were fighting with a lot, Maris, crashed now. We have at least that 8th place pretty secured at the moment. Like 3, 4 seconds. But yeah, Black Duck is fighting with you too.
Yeah, thanks, I snapped.
You only fell behind Maris. There's a 2 second gap behind here.
Tschüss. Oh, Quentin died.
Yeah, it's very close. He's getting overtaken right now by Black Turk, and you are super close. But Maris is super close. Oh, Black Duck crashed. That's not enough yet. The one, the second, looks on. Crashed again. Head now.
Okay, then that's a first timer. I just had a drift in that uphill.
Yeah, you were super much in 2 years. But like Dark Estibia animated massive crash. Massive, that's yeah. Got a lot behind. So now you have a 3.5 second lead.
Neat.
Let me correct that. Okay, no, he, it's Vinny behind you, but he also just crashed, so it actually stayed the same. Guys, for you it's looking good. Like, Benton is 2 seconds in front of you, you don't really need to try to catch him. He's driving sub 101s.
I wonder what I drive.
Go for 0.4 earlier.
In the race?
Yeah.
Oh, that's good.
One or two laps to go.
But CP1 is so annoying because it just instantly goes within the checkpoint instead of your race time.
Hmm.
Ah, for fuck's sake.
Yeah, Vinny is still 3 seconds behind. Just try to keep those. That would be good.
Really?
All good, he's very slow, just drive safe. His PB is a 0.8, 101.8.
Oof.
So yeah, safe is pretty enough. The only one in front of you is Marius, so doesn't matter.
This is the third time in a row. Stupid ass entry in the end.
Oh, Marius, Quentin crashed again. It's half a second.
Yeah, but I will continue how I did before.
Yeah, just telling you, it's very close. If he makes one more crash, then it's, yeah, good chance.
Va.
And now you fight with Black Dagger again. You have like 1 second behind you. Here comes Black Dagger. In front of you is the boss. You could maybe catch him. Another 1 second in front of you. I think you can do that. There's your very lone behind you. It's 8 seconds behind you. Wait, no. Go.
That's surprising. I thought a battle against everyone in the midfield, and
Everyone crashed. Yeah, also
especially in the Premier League, I wouldn't have expected an alone race.
Yeah, well, Tuxan was very close to you, but he just had a 10-second crash or something. And now he's in a very tight battle. Kinda tight.
I wonder, Tuxan, which position you would have gotten with your 24 laps time that you did on the server, on the training server.
I did it 24 minutes 47, I think.
Yeah, 47, 48, something like that. That was really good. So I assume you would have been in the top 5 definitely with that.
The classic case. The classic case of
maybe also Torquay.
Case of good warm up, but bad live round.
Black Duck is around a second behind you, still, Tuxan. Ah. 1.5. In front of you it's 2.5 seconds, so that's too much now. Try to save the place.
Crashed in spots again, and I got flips and shit that I never got during any of the training sessions.
That's most likely because you drive something a little bit different because it's now live. Just I for example save sometimes more and drive lines then that I never drove before. And that's so stupid because those lines are much more unsure than driving just the normal lines I did before.
That is true.
One kinda bad thing at the moment is that the boss is now also catching the velocity guys. Like, the boss is so untrained and he made massive crashes, but he is on his way to get 7th place, and that's bad. Demise was of course leading already. could have easily gotten like a 12th place or something.
What lap are we in?
24. Again, still 1.5 seconds. The boss would really need to use.
Oh, yeah, I can be happy.
There's where.
Did I get 9?
No, 10.
24.47, I would have been 4th, 3rd.
55, my PB. Meep with a 31, wow, god. In front of Notsui, Ramon 3rd, Talkie 4th, then Quentin, then myself. Carmo on 7th, ahead of the boss by 500. Then Vinny also close by on 9th, then Tuxon, Black Dog on 11th, John Boy and 7door on 12th and 13th, and then we have Cloudfar back. Or not finishing. And
he had to disconnect.
And we should have 16 players, so one team probably is completely missing. I think one of the weaker ones. So we have Hype Boys Meep, and I guess Talkie is his teammate, so on 1 and 4. Then yeah, Hyperion on 2 and 5. Suiram and the boss for Demise on 3rd and 8th. And yeah, Velocity on 7th and 9th, and we have 6th and 10th. So yeah, that concludes the Premier League match. I'm pretty happy with the position. I think I couldn't have done a better place on this map today.
Bit disappointed, but to be fair, I overtrained.